everybody. I hope you all are having a good day. I'm going to be doing a painting today on a 12 by 16 canvas. And my paints that I have are from a previous painting. All metallics except the white. I did add an extra one because I didn't use in the other painting. It's from Folkart and it's garnet. The others that I'm using are all from Artist Loft. I've got metallic purple, there's cobalt blue, phthalo green, lemon yellow, and then my white is the Artist Loft Flow acrylic. So I'm going to put some alcohol in each one. Couple squirts. Okay, just give it a little that a little bit. A little once around the cup. Oops. I look good blended in that one. That one's mixed. Because I did a ribbon pour, and there was still a little bit left in there, so.